Hugging wants a hug. From Newcastle, a nice big round of applause. I recognise him actually. I do remember. He was here last year, wasn't he? Look at him, exactly the same stuff. He's a proper Newcastle fan, he keeps picking red. What's your name, mate?
John.
Where are you from, John?
Chester.
All the way from Chester, another nice big round of applause. Here you are. Where are you from, mate?
London.
All the way from London, another nice big round of applause. Okay, you want to stand on this corner here, my mate? Okay, you want to catch him up? And you want to jump there? That's it, on a nice little line. Okay, now just one little step forward so I don't want you running into anything and breaking it because we're going to be sure. Okay, put your hands out like this. Someone's going to Swindon, can't you? We're not putting ankles on that. Okay, now this. Yeah, sorry, what? They're good at it, no? Now move your feet. Come on. 2, 3, I'm back. 1, 2, 3, stop. Do you think you've got it?
Yeah.
I can't hear you. Do you think you've got it?
Yeah.
Okay, when I say dance it, then I really, really, really show off. And you lot, to make sure they keep showing off, we've got to clap with your hands. Do not stop clapping until the end. And I'll tell you this, if you stop clapping, see, they'll stop dancing. I know this for a fact, because you've seen this lad from Newcastle. I remember him. Didn't recognise him with his kit on before. But now I definitely do. Okay, to your left a little bit, snug up to each other a little bit. Just a bit, that's it. And you catch up, that's it, so we've got plenty of room, please. Right, lad, put your hands out in front of you. That's it, now. All you've got to do, lads, is show up, basically. So when I say dance, right, hands to your right. That's this way. To your right, that's it. I know if you've got the bloody kids up. To your right. Okay, that's it. And dance, go! We do use them for the internet if we can get our hands on them so that everybody can see them.